Breast Cancer Foundation's Pink Star Walks Back for 2019. Celebrate survivors, remember those who've lost, and raise funds for research, education, and support. The Pink Star Walks, your chance to dress up, have fun with your friends and whānau, and show your love with every step. Join us for the Pinkest 5K and 10K Walk in Aotearoa. Sign up at pinkstarwalk.co.nz.
Hydrodipping is 62. We just heard from the New Zealand police team regarding an awful bus crash west of Rotorua. The police have confirmed there are some casualties
there, and
really some extraordinary tragedy. There were believed to be 20 people on the bus. We'll have more in the news at 2 o'clock. It's 6.22. This text says, is that right? We are in rent to own. Two couples, one in rent to own, one not. The rent to own couple would be advantaged by several hundred thousand dollars after 10 years, says the texter.
Another text says, to find house, there are 500,000 two-bedroom apartments at Hobsonville Point. That's in Auckland, if you're not familiar with where that is. And I believe 470,000 in ballot system. The 500,000 houses are made by private companies. So there are, again, it's this question of, and there's a lot of mind adjustments having to be made, especially in Auckland, right? And I don't want to, I know the rest of the country, not terribly interested in what's happening in Auckland, but the fact is that the housing crisis, and I think there's a crisis in Auckland, is without, in New Zealand, I mean, is at its absolute worst in Auckland, because the prices are so high, and trying to get onto the ladder, and it's also the, I think the mental adjustment, Simon, from the idea, what was the first house that you and Jodie had? Was it a house or an apartment?
It was a 2-bedroom house with a suite that cost $135,000.
There you go. Well, the first house that Jan and I had was a house. But we don't have that mentality. We're maybe the first place that we'll get in to get on a property ladder will be an apartment.
Mm-hmm.
And that is so common in Europe. People, we've been talking about people renting them. The people that do buy in Europe, I'd be extremely surprised. Most people, apart from those from extraordinarily wealthy families, didn't make their first step into property in an apartment or a flat rather than with a house.
Oh, they're
with
a kind of it. Yeah.
Kind of it, yeah.
And I was just saying with Phil during the message, you know, there's just in Europe, in many parts, there's just no expectation for the young brigade to ever own your own. It's just not an expectation. Don't even think about it, like I said. So maybe that's what will happen here over time.
Could be.
We still value the home so much. We'll take one more call. Christian, hi.
Hello there.
Hello, Christian. Oh, Christian might have done a run.
Hello.
But actually, that works out perfectly to my plan because we've got no time at all, so I don't know
why.
We're
such a good time, we wouldn't have made a talk to Christian anyway. So, Christian, sorry we missed you. Have a lovely afternoon, and up to 2 o'clock, we're going to be talking about barbers and hairdressers. Which do you go to?
Yeah, there's a great story actually on 7 Sharp. So, a lot of people are going to the barbers, they've ditched the hairdressers. I want to find out why. What's the difference between a barber and a hairdresser? Is it just cost?
We'll find out.
So, stick with us, we're going to talk about that. And then we have a parent of a 9-year-old who was bullied off the rugby field in half an hour.
Music.
Radio.
Host. Podcast.
Girls on top.
Fried burger, dude.
Front page.
iHeartRadio.
Download the free iHeartRadio app for your mobile now.
iHeartRadio.
iHeartRadio.
So here we do it.
Your sessions.
Your podcasts. They've been getting machinery started and keeping it running since 1948. Over the years, they've come to know their machinery inside.